The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. October 4th is set aside to honor the memory of Francis of Assisi. He was one of the best-remembered monks of all time. He founded the Franciscans. He went from nobleman to cleric and died in 1226. I'm Dennis Daly.